My name is Cupid Valentino, the modern day Cupid, and I just want to say one thing. Happy Valentine's Day.
Every day the 14th.
I don't think y'all heard me. I just want to say happy Valentine's Day.
Every day the 14th.
Can y'all dig that? Now, when arrows don't...
Are you talking to me? No, I must have been imagining it, because I don't see anybody else in this room, so I'm thinking, you must be talking to me. Do you have any idea who I am?
I'm Cupid.
When Cupid knocks at your door,
you can't ignore me.
There's no need to run. So happy Valentine's Day. Hey,
every day the 14th.
Now I may have it all wrong. See, if you know what love means, well, will somebody tell me?
Finny boy, decided I'm gonna take you out.
What are you talking about,
Brian? Well, you clearly don't get out enough. So I'm going to do you a favor out of the kindness of my heart. You need a lady or two in your life.
Clyde, I'm not like you. I can't just do that.
That's just not me. Self-righteous prick. Maybe this little girl that you've already set your eyes on.
Clyde.
Mm-hmm. Stella Friedman. Pretty young thing. Finny boy.
Clyde, come on.
No, you know what? Just go over there and talk to her. You need to grow a pair of tater tots. Granted, the rest of us men were born with them, but hey, work with what you have.
Clyde, I can't. There's nothing to talk about. I just can't do it.
B.S. B.S. That's B.S. Just go talk to her. You talk all the time. Why can't you just go talk to her?
All we talk about is world politics.
You know what? World politics can be a great conversation starter. I know from past experience. Just walk up to her, be like, sup, girl? How much of a bitch is Hezbollah? Hey, you want to go see the tales of Despero? It's just that easy.
It's not the dumbest thing I've ever heard. I can't do that.
You know what? You know what? Because you're such a girl. I'm gonna shoot her with this
Clyde.
Rubber band. She's gonna walk over here.
Don't do it, Clyde.
Don't. Clyde. Bullseye. Hey, hey, hey. Look who's coming our way.
Hey, guys. So, funny thing. I was just sitting there minding my own business when suddenly a rubber band hit me.
Get out. You're kidding.
I mean, a simple hey, Stella would have sufficed. But I forgot this is you we're talking about.
Aren't you quite sassy today?
Aren't you quite a dick?
What makes you say that?
Mean.
Ooh, Clyde, that tickled.
No, no.
Oh, yeah,
no,
dude,
no,
man.
Dude.
You know.
So, what's new in Finn Campbell's life?
You know, brick breaker, prison break, homework, the usual.
WOPO is so ridiculous. I mean, that assignment on Lebanon?
I know.
I mean, Hezbollah, what a bitch.
Yeah, he is. So, do you want to go see the tale of Despero?
Sure.
Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got. Not much of a girlfriend. I never seem to get a lot.
been some time since we last spoke. This is gonna sound like a bad joke, but mama, I fell in love again. It's safe to say I have a new girlfriend. And I know it sounds so old, but Cupid got me in a choke.
You need to grow a pair of acorns, of nuts, some cojones, a pair of balls, of kelotas.